9-game undefeated streak on the road. Forsberg, side of the goal in front. He scores! Forsberg, what a play! Actually scored that one from his knees, and the Avalanche are on the board.
Forsberg makes a tremendous play, effort, move out of the corner. He's down on his knees as he breaks to the front of the net. The puck is sort of bouncing, and he just bats it back and beats Sean Burke. You'll watch him go up front. There he's pulled down. Puck is bouncing, and he somehow gets his stick on it.
The corner for Forsberg. 2 points tonight, Forsberg. Oh, great move there. Kept his balance. Still with it, a wraparound try. And a save by Burke now. Forsberg tries again. He scores! How did he get it in? What a play! What a play by Forsberg! And it's 5-3.
The effort on this, John, is... It's very... I mean, Forsberg fights off 2, 3, 4 guys. It looks like he's knocked down. I guarantee you that any other player in their league would have been knocked down on this play. Now, Forsberg comes out of the corner. The man gets him, goes to pull him down. He stands up right there. Now he gets him again, pushes him. He's held right there. He gets away from that guy. Now he's going to spin back out front. I mean, give me a break. Absolutely outrageous, the balance of strength that Forsberg has. John, he has single-handedly brought the Avalanche back into this hockey game. 2 goals and an assist. And the Avalanche now, 12:45 to go. They're down by just 2 goals. And they're, you know, they're the team that might...
Back of the goal for Forsberg. Well, Curry has scored 3. Forsberg trying to do the same. Forsberg gets it 3. In front of the goal. Stops.
Well, they have tried everything to slow Forsberg down. They have grabbed him, hooked him, held him, kicked him, punched him, smacked him, and it just hasn't helped. And now becomes the goaltender of record in this game.
Now Forsberg fights off a check in front. He scores! Oh, do you believe that? What a play! What a night! What a game! Brilliant, brilliant goal! And the Avalanche leads 7-5, a hat trick for Forsberg.
Peter Forsberg came into tonight's game with 39 road points, one behind Jagr. As far as most points on the road, he has 6 points in this hockey game. He now has 45 points on the road this season for the Colorado Avalanche. And this is their 32nd road game. He's played some great ones, John, for the Avalanche. This may be his best. This may be his best game because he was not getting a lot of help from a lot of other people early.
It's over. What a night for Forsberg and the Avalanche.